Yeah, guys, this is next step. I have cut this open now and grind it so it's smooth, and it's still pretty clean inside. So now, and this one I made will be glued on top like this, but before that I will clean the filter one more time like this, because it's easier, and I have this toothpick. It's perfect for getting zoom. Yeah, it's perfect for, you know, cleaning up small flies and things like that. So let's go hunting. And as you can see, if this gets in zoom, there is lots of small bugs.